Alright, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Gruz Gaming, and welcome to my Black Ops Cold War. In today's video, we'll be taking a look at a new glitch slash exploit amongst all the other glitches in Black Ops Cold War that is actually ruining the game, and I believe must be fixed right now. And anytime if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to see for the like button. For everything Call of Duty, make sure to subscribe, turn notification bell, and join the notification squad. Let's get right into it. So, how do you do this new exploit? Well, it's quite simple. First of all, for perk number 3, you must be running Gun Ho, and second of all, for tactical, you must use either stun grenade, smoke grenade, flashbang, or a decoy. Stim shot does not work because it has to be something that is throwable. That's why any of these four will work except stem shot. And with that being said, let's get in a game and let me explain to you what this new exploit is. Alright everybody, here we are in a game, and all you need to do this exploit is basically hold your tactical button wherever your tactical button is, and don't throw it, just hold it in your hand like this. And boom, you see that? Just like that, and shoot. Now, why is this very overpowered in Black Ops Cold War? Is because when you do this exploit, you basically always have your weapon at the ready, just like you're seeing. You see, boom, look at this. I don't have to, you know, waste that 1 second to aim down sight, or I don't have to waste that 1 second when I'm running and then actually, you know, to actually be able to fire the weapon. No, my weapon will always be at the ready. Whenever I see somebody, just boom, shoot him, and for easy kill. Look at this, I'm already on a bloodthirsty. You see what I mean? This is exactly what I mean. This is absolutely, absolutely ruining the game. Look at this. Look at this, it is absolutely overpowered, and I'm out of ammo. But you see what I mean? This is all you have to do. Just hold your tactical button down. Don't throw your tactical. Just hold it in one hand, and then with your other hand, your weapon will always be at the ready. Now, this is why it's important that you use Gun Ho, because it will actually allow you to do this alongside using a tactical, one of the four, like I said, other than stim shot. It has to be a throwable. It cannot be stim shot, like I said. And yeah, this is all you need to do to do this exploit. It's as simple as that. And if you guys have actually played on hardcore or even normal core, you would see, you know, I'm 100% sure you've come up against someone like this. At least one person in the lobby is doing it, and to be honest, it's actually ruining the game. It is overpowered. Yes, you will always, 9 out of 10 times, you will have the advantage over someone that is not doing this exploit. That's why it's overpowered. Boom, there goes another kill. You see what I mean? You will always have the advantage over somebody else that's not doing this glitch. But wait, that's not it. The thing with this glitch is it's not only, you know, exclusive to a shotgun, as we get a triple kill. Let's go, baby. It's not exclusive to only, you know, shotguns or only in hardcore. No, you can do it with any weapon in hardcore, in core. You can do it with an SMG, LMG, anything you want, any weapon you want, you can do this exploit with. But it is important that you use Gun Ho and one of these tactical grenades. And there it goes. You see, another triple kill. It is absolutely, absolutely overpowered. It is ruining the game, in my opinion, and it must be fixed. Boom, there it goes. You see, another kill right there. That was a long shot. And this is the thing, it is absolutely ruining Black Ops Cold War as we get another kill with that exploit. It's quite overpowered, to be honest. Now, yes, I'm doing it, but I don't actually do it in game. I'm just showing it to you guys just so we can raise awareness. Hopefully, I know Trek won't see this video, but in case, you know, that miracle happens and they do see this video, hopefully. And there goes, you see, that guy was doing it as well. You see what I mean? You will come up against someone that is doing it. At least one person in the lobby that will be doing it as well, if not multiple people. And there it goes, we get another kill. Okay, there goes another kill. You see what I mean? Overpowered. But yeah, like I was saying, if you guys are, you know, tired of this exploit, make sure you absolutely like, share this video so Activision and Treyarch can see it. And yeah, maybe you can raise awareness, stop this glitch, because it is absolutely, absolutely ruining Black Ops Cold War. Now, as you guys know, this is, you know, not the first, you know, glitch or exploit we've seen in Black Ops Cold War. This is one of the many, many glitches and exploits we've seen. And to be honest, it's quite a shame, not gonna lie. I was so hyped for this game, and I still am, don't get me wrong. But with all these glitches, you know, just ruining the game exploits, it is really, really ridiculous as we get another triple kill. You saw that right there. If I was not using this exploit, I would have not gotten that triple kill. Why? Because you see, I have to aim. You see what I mean? I have to aim, lose that 1 second or so. Or when I'm sprinting, I have to stop and then aim. You are losing a couple seconds there. But with this glitch, it's like nothing is ever happening. You are just walking around like this, running around, just getting the kill like it's no one's business. And show you guys that this glitch is not only exclusive to shotguns or anything like that. No, here I am with an SMG and still be able to do this exploit. It is overpowered. It works with any weapon, just like you saw right there with my Milano 821. I still managed to get the kill by doing the exploit. And to be honest, this is quite a shame that this glitch has been going on for about a couple of days now. Because like you saw, when everybody was able to unlock these three new weapons, you know, via Warzone when they were not supposed to be out yet, Treyarch quickly, straight away, like a day maybe max two, and they fixed it straight away. But with a glitch like this, exploit like this, which actually ruins the game, nope, they haven't fixed it yet. It's been a couple of days now and still no fix for it, which is quite a shame, like I said. And there it goes, boom, another kill. Boom, there it goes, another kill. Boom, you see, even from long range, I'm still able to get him. And there it goes, that's another kill, that's double kill. Now, what makes this weapon actually with this exploit very overpowered is because, as you guys know, the new Street Sweeper shotgun is a fully automatic shotgun, which means when you do this glitch, you can just pretty much hold down the button. You see, just like that, you see? Just hold down the button without even having to, you know, look at this, you see? Now for me, I actually never do this in game. I play the game normally. It has been done against me a couple of times. But for this video, just this one time, I'm actually doing it. Just to show you guys and bring awareness to it, like I said. And hopefully they can fix it very, very soon. And I really hope this export actually gets nerfed very, very soon. But until then, thank you guys for watching this video. If you're not watching my previous one, make sure to click the video on the screen. Anytime if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to see for the like button. For everything Call of Duty, make sure to subscribe, turn notification bell, and join the notification squad. And I'll catch you guys later.